living or die. Now they say you're in the wrong if you don't stand in their line. All these stories getting twisted and shifted with lies. Open up the final book now, cause these are the times. I ain't wanna speak about it, but I'm bleeding inside. So here's a piece of my mind through a beat with some rhymes. You can see it in a saw, how we're teaching our minds to hate another person if they don't agree with our side. I got friends saying this, while my parents saying that. Everybody coming to me claiming that they got the facts. Two sides, but we know where the truth lies. If there's no right or wrong, why does this feel like a trap? Listen, I can't pretend, I really hate the trends. I hate how the media will really make you bend. I got a childhood friend, she came up to me and said, if you support that phony man, I'll never speak to you again. A lifelong friendship, how you gonna build a bond like that and then just end it? All over some dumb political perception. I pray she learns a lesson, I pray she learns to listen instead of getting all offensive. I really took it to the heart. Ain't no way I let the problems of this world tear me and my loved ones apart. I ain't the most educated when it comes to this, but at least I got common sense. Some of you are dumb as bricks. All these kids wanna do is go viral first. Y'all believe a damn tweet more than a Bible verse. Don't you get it? This is how the whole cycle works, and we're just living in it. We don't break it, we just make it worse. When those demons come knocking, we just let them in. Now someone tell me why, cause I don't see a benefit. Yeah, I would love to have a civil conversation with someone my age, but my generation's too sensitive. Still got hope for the lost, dreams for some more. These words come out so pure, straight from the core. No, I don't need to send a link to you to prove my point. Power comes from within, that's why I'd rather use my voice. But most would rather hide behind a phone and act as if they're really woke until they lie in bones. Now we can either die together or just die alone. Oh, you ought to know the loudest and the most heard use a quiet tone. I'm 21, in the year 2020, in the middle of it all. Some be thinking I'm a dummy, but I watch and I study as I'm living in a country where the ones who claim that they want peace make it bloody, man. Time is ticking, I ain't falling for their funny plan, cause when that second coming happens, they'll be in a hurry. The only leader I will follow is right above me, man. Now everybody's 2020 vision's getting blurry, but before you go blind, find a higher road. Take it up to the top and meet with the higher ghost, the one who died and rose. I seen it with my own eyes and myself and through my aunt who was diagnosed. When my prayers were answered, I took some time alone, cried in relief, now I grip this life with a tighter hold. You and I both play a vital role, so I stay on this road and ride it out to the tire smoke. The other day I was at the barbershop, met an old man and told him just to fade up to the top. We were chatting about life, he was sharper than a knife, so wise from the streets, then we started getting deep. In 70 years he never seen some shit like this before. I asked him what's the cure, he said the Lord. I took off my mask as I walked out that barbershop door and thought, if this is life now, what are my kids in for? Damn.